I thank Sri Sri Radha and Krishna for blessing me by giving me a guru like you. I want to glorify you, but your glories are beyond my words. You are a real pure devotee. On Jal Duta was coming Krishna Duta, messenger of God, to spread Krishna consciousness to the Western world and all over the world, to deliver the fallen souls. You purified the land of Butler with your lotus feet walking here. You are a real disciple to follow the instructions of your guru, Bhakti Siddhanta. You proceeded to Western world. You are genuine guru, Jagat Guru, a great, great, great Mahatma who did wonder in the world, miracle on the earth, walked 14 times on the globe. Your ISKCON movement has spread all over the world because of your austerity, purity, and sincerity. You faced so many hardships, obstacles, went to so many difficulties to spread Krishna consciousness. That is why so many temples, so many devotees, so many books being distributed all over the world. Till the moon, sun, and stars remain in the sky, your glories will remain, Srila Prabhupada. Jai Srila Prabhupada, Jai Srila Prabhupada, Jai Srila Prabhupada. Your worthless servant, Ashalata Devi Dasi. Now I will speak. I have lots of pastime with Srila Prabhupada. I won't have much time, but I'll tell you a few of them. When I saw Srila Prabhupada's picture, connection was made, and strong desire came to touch his lotus feet. Krishna made the arrangement, and in summer, July 75, when we found out Srila Prabhupada is coming to Chicago, Subha Vilas, me, Meenakshi, and Indresh, we all went to Chicago for 2 weeks. Every morning, Subha Vilas will go with the morning walk, and we will go in the evening classes. One evening class, everybody was gone, and we were sitting there. Srila Prabhupada said, "Why you're sitting here?" And Subha Vilas said, "My wife has come from Toronto to touch your lotus feet. That's why we are here." So Srila Prabhupada was so kind, he removed his dhoti from his lotus feet, and he said he can touch them. So I touched his lotus feet. That every morning, every evening, we had his darshan. So much association, I cannot even express myself today. And one more time, we were in Detroit, and I told Prabhupada, "Srila Prabhupada, please keep us in your lotus feet." And he said, "You are all ready." I was already in his lotus feet. So much mercy. And one more time, I have lots of pastimes, but I'll tell you a few of them. When he came to our house in 1975, those days, not so many Indian shops were there, but we found chiku. Prabhupada used to love chiku, Indian fruit. And I was going to cut for him. He said, no, give it to me. I'll cut them myself. So it's so much there, but I leave it up to him. Hare Krishna, Jai Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada ki!
Thank you, Ashalata Devi, for sharing your relationship and association with Srila Prabhupada.